would rather go continue to loot on up, earn more materials, because, hey, 45 builds, you think, oh, that's a lot, but not in any case in a competitive lobby like this. And, well, since he fell back, he's able to get himself a combat shot pick.
Feel good about that. Clicks in the feed, picking up an elimination on Nate. Down to 81 players remaining as this first circle starts to close. 52 seconds left before that happens.
And this first zone, very central on the map. No super drastic rotations need to come on through. Here's a replay from earlier on of how Aqua challenged and eliminated Tfue. Tfue goes for the slurp, Aqua gets the floor, and Tfue stands no chance, can't even fire a shot. And there's the frustration from Tfue, as he knows.